It's the second time in less than a year that we've met under these circumstances. The first thing I want to ask you is, the man who they think organized this, the Moroccan Belgian, was raised in a fairly decent household, fairly prosperous, not poor, and his family says that he was not even religious. He became a petty criminal, he was into drugs, he was arrested. What is this, then?
It's the work of these sects, our kind of sects.
So you call it a sect?
Yes. We think they recruit people inside, people who have problems, great problems.
Troubled youth.
Yes. We must stop this action. Now we see young women given
exploding themselves.
It's completely new and completely astonishing.
Did you ever think you'd see that here in France? Women blowing themselves up?
No, madame.
The Pope said that this manifestation of what you're talking about is piecemeal, a piece of the Third World War. Do you agree?
Oui. Il est certain que c'est un combat, une guerre très profonde et très importante. À force de laisser ces pays comme l'État islamique prendre de l'ampleur, ça devient maintenant, ça menace des pays entiers. L'Amérique ne peut plus, après l'Irak, après l'Afghanistan, elle ne veut plus, l'Amérique ne veut plus envoyer des hommes en Syrie, alors que ce serait nécessaire. C'est l'occupation du sol, seul, par des soldats qui pourraient permettre de les faire reculer.
You're saying that you have to send armies to occupy the land that they hold?
C'est nécessaire, c'est nécessaire. C'est absolument nécessaire parce que eux ne demandent qu'à avancer dans les pays où ils sont, où ils s'installent, à terroriser les habitants, les faire fuir ailleurs. Donc les pays sont libres pour eux, pour occuper et mettre leurs hommes de plus en plus forts, de plus en plus agressifs et de plus en plus armés.
Mr. Boubakeur, you are not an imam, you're a doctor, but you're the rector of the Grand Mosque of Paris. There is a problem in your community, at least one that I identify. Why is it that you don't all come together? And where are the massive marches by the Muslim community around the world? Just get out there and tell these Muslims, these radicals, these extremists, yes, the people who you've been talking about, no! Why is it that we always come out after Charlie Hebdo, after this, after that? Where are the Muslim marches? Where are the leaders in the Muslim world?
It is the true question. Mais chaque fois que je parle, moi, ici, à la mosquée de Paris, on me dit, mais monsieur, vous ne représentez pas les musulmans, les jeunes qui pensent différemment. Je leur dis oui, parce que je ne pense pas comme eux. Les gens qui pensent comme moi sont discrets. Et on ne les écoute pas et on n'a pas, à part vous, les médias, n'est-ce pas, pour
expliquer. But isn't it time to not be discreet anymore? And do you accept what many mainstream Muslims fear, that they are trying, the extremists, the radicals, the violent, to drag the extreme and make the mainstream accept that as the standard?
Our religion also. Our religion is not a religion of violence, of terrorism, of jihadism, of women who kill them. In what page of Quran is that written that a woman must take bombs inside her body to explode and kill other people? In what part of Quran is that said? In what page of Quran is it said that we shall kill innocent people, young people in France? What have they done to them to be killed in 1 second?